Monteverdi was a dramatic genius, but we also often forget that he was trained in this old school polyphonic writing. So we compare and contrast in this first concert his two styles of writing in neighboring venues next door to each other.